Officer Greg Alia was killed in the line of duty Wednesday after being shot by a suspicious person at the Richland Mall in Forest Acres, South Carolina.
A South Carolina police officer is dead after a confrontation with a suspicious person inside a shopping mall.
Recognize that this young man, 32 years young, lost his life yesterday. Yesterday morning, Officer Greg Alia was killed in Columbia, South Carolina.
People step on top of you. That is why you have to see your nut. Boop, boop, your nut.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Good one.
Are you gonna wipe the lens for me, Sal? That's so sweet of you. Hi.
You seem very happy right now.
He's really cute. He started like just in the last week, like getting really excited to see me. Like I go to pick him up and he's like, and then like he wakes up from his crib, I go to get him, he gets really excited.
You're just posing.
All right. Well, you wanna go?
Yeah. Of trying to get this set up.
Lynn is almost 9 months, right?
Hi, Tori.
Yeah.
Ah!
I'm sorry.
The video, the process.
Thank you.
Well, good morning. Yes, you have so much to say. Hi.